predator. Any time now. Predator. Respect the prey, for its death gives us life.
Thank you.
We have nothing to hide. We're simply trying to survive.
Out here today, isn't it? Life here isn't easy.
Unlock failed. We have them trapped in the warehouse.
Excellent. Activate the transport inhibitors to stop them from beaming out.
Very well. Do you have any further orders?
Just stay out of our way while we subdue the prey.
You cannot understand the choices we must make.
Join us, and together we will save our people.
Charva. You can't trust her. I know her too well for that. We grew up together. I was her friend. But that's all over. It ended the day she joined the Tal Shiar.
I'll do what I can to help you.
There's a lot I have to say about Charva. As you may have guessed, we used to be quite close. There's a lot of history between us, but all that's really important is that we went separate ways. She thought that the Tal Shiar could ensure security for our people, and I didn't. It's just bringing up a lot of old feelings. As I mentioned, we have a turbulent past. We grew up together. Once, I thought we might have a future together. Those were in the dark years after the destruction of the homeworld. We survived, but it tore us apart. I just wanted to make a new start. She was convinced that nowhere was safe. She kept talking about working with the military or the Tal Shiar. I argued that the only way we'd be safe was to be able to stand up for ourselves. There's a lot I have to say about Char. I don't believe Detan is a terrorist. I think he's an idealist who's trying to come to terms with the chaos. Detan would never knowingly sanction violence, especially against innocents. He doesn't even like us fighting the Tal Shiar, although he sees the need. But Detan isn't the only person making decisions in the Republic. Maybe there are some people who see the Republic as their chance to have a little revenge. I don't know. I think Charva is wrong about Detan and the Republic, but that doesn't mean it's outside the bounds of possibility that someone has taken things too far, or has a secret program that Detan doesn't know about. If she knows something that we don't, we should try to find out what it is. There's a lot I have to say about Charva. Well, Charva's not a bad person. At least she wasn't. But she is misguided. She's turned a blind eye to the excesses of the Tal Shiar, and she probably doesn't even know about most of them. The Tal Shiar are masters of propaganda, after all. I think that anything she tells us is going to be something that the Tal Shiar wants us to hear. We should gather our own evidence and draw our own conclusions. There's a lot I have to say about Charva.
Congratulations, Suturine.